Hi guys, welcome to Student Life. This is where you get your student IDs. So once you get done with filling out your form at craftinthehills.edu student ID photo, fill out the survey. After submitting your form, it's gonna ask you to send a picture. If not, we can take a picture here. So once your student ID is ready, you'll come pick it up at Student Life. Thank you.